Continuing our storm coverage, we've learned Horry County schools will have a 2-hour delay tomorrow. In the PD, Scotland County schools will also have a 2-hour delay. A number of districts and colleges in our area have adjusted schedules because of that severe weather threat. Stay up to date with the latest changes right now on WBTW.com.